the D-Day Darlings.
Okay. And you all have normal jobs, I take it?
Yes.
I'm a wedding executive at a hotel. I do some waitressing and work in a department store.
Why have you decided to come on the show?
Well, we're keeping the wartime spirit alive and we're trying to put it into the new generation. That's our mission, that's what we do.
Okay. So the kind of gigs that you've done in the past, where do you do them?
We've performed at British Legion events, a Festival of Remembrance, but we also perform for veterans' birthday parties who are 90 that just want us to come and have a sing-along with them.
Fantastic. Best of luck.
Thank you so much. You.
Folks that I know, tell them I won't be.